there, mate. Turn it off.
So we're in Albany. Got the Can-Am here. Gonna get it off soon. So that's my buggy. There's a RV over there. He's got a Can-Am as well, Kevin. This is all private property, so I can't tell you where we are. And then my brother's buggy over here. Pretty sure it's 650 horsepower, pro buggy. So we'll be down here testing them out, taking them out and giving them a good run, because we will be racing this year, next year, sorry, 2021. So we'll just get as much hours as we can in them and hopefully be ready. This is Chris from Idlewild. This is his buggy. Very nice. So I'll get as much footage as I can of us out there. Hopefully some drone footage as well. And yeah, should be an awesome week. Just gonna keep testing these out and get ready to race them. How you going, Jake?
Good,
Richard. How are you, mate?
See you,
yeah, good to see you, buddy.
kept going on and off a few times, so I missed a bit of...
Ah, that's alright. Yeah.
Thank you.
So we've stopped midway going through this track. Wayne's fucking steering wheel come off. Luckily it was just around this corner here, so he wasn't going too quick. But yeah, Richard, we're just behind him. Hey? Yeah, mate.
Got him?
I think so.
Yeah, that's it.
Does anybody copy Chris?
What you got to do now, right?
Can you relay
to Marty
everything's okay?
Learn a lesson. I think fuck, we learned a big lesson. Yeah. I learned a big lesson. Don't sit in the what could have happened.
Yeah.
Didn't?
Yeah.
And you learn little micro bits all the way through.
You gonna drive back like that?
All right. So I'm gonna drive back, just slowly on the road, and then we'll go back to the pit.
Can I give you my helmet? I'm just 40k stuff.
We'll just sit behind you, eh?
You can pay me back if you want.
Should we?
Yeah, mate, turn it off.
Yeah, she's off.
Oh. Whoa! GoPro's off.
Yeah, mate, I got it.
Are you alright, buddy?
Yeah, mate, it's all good.
You alright?
Yeah. Stay in, Richard.
Yeah.
Everyone
alright? Yeah, all good. All
good? Yeah, mate.
You alright?
Yeah, all good.
All good.
Here's your GoPro. That should be some good footage.
Oh, he's over. He's over. Oh, he's over. He's over.
Well, I'm fucking spewing, that's me out for the week. Bugger. So, that's me out for racing for the rest of the week. I'll show you the damage. Done. So, punched the radiator, leaking fluid when we rolled. Front seems okay. Just this back trailing arm here, bent in there. What else? There's a little crack here. It's okay. There.
So you would have helped me
when this arm bent. Alarm seems alright.
Yeah, so I contracted that for a
back lights, I mean. But it's not too bad considering it's all fixable. We're both okay, which is the main thing. But it's getting a new cage in it anyway. It's a race. Aluminium doors, aluminium roof. So a lot of the parts are coming off and we're gonna put new parts on it, so. But still bummed. I was just getting in the groove of it, having a lot of fun. And yeah, first day in, I'm out, which sucks. But I'll keep filming Wayne's buggy and Chris. And yeah, we'll get this fixed up, ready for the first race in late February. So it is Thursday. We're just doing some testing on Wayne's buggy. Couldn't get any parts for mine, which is a shame. But I will be ready for the race in February. But just doing some testing on Wayne's car at the moment. And yeah, he's just having a little trouble with the gearbox, clutch. But he's getting there. I just need to tweak it a bit more and get it all ready. I'll get some drone footage of him soon.
But I mean, I was just, yeah, like the learning curve that you're going through.
No, I hear what you're saying, but I can only give you the same answer. There's no comparison. So the learning curve for a drag car.
blue bottles.
Behind you, look.
Yeah, okay.
Everywhere.
Yeah.
Heaps.
Buggers. Soft sand, isn't it? Too much air.
I feel it.
Yeah.
I can feel it's got
too much air.
Yeah. I'll give it a crack.
Do you want me to get this?
Well, last shit bit there, really.
Everyone, just everyone push. I'll try and give it a run.
Okay.
Everyone.
Go back. More.
Yeah. Out the way. He's going to come through. We're gonna go forward.
No, back.
Going backwards.
Oh, backwards.
We're gonna get back to the
hard cut. Oh, okay.
Oh, that's fucking loud. Punishing us and we're doing the roadies.
That's what I thought.
Ready?
Yep.
Go. Yeah. Yeah, nice.
Keep going.
I'll give him enough run up to get up, I reckon.
Yeah.
Hey?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. That's the first shot of the video.
Please subscribe.
He holds that. Go to that point there too. Chantel? You could probably ride over that rock a little bit if you want, Chantel. I think you got the clearance. Come back. A little bit more, yep, right there. Now you can straighten up. Straighten your wheels.
You almost got to do
someone's got to guide my wheels, I can't see.
3-point turn. This is your wheels right there. That's straight.
Turn your wheels that way a bit.
Chantel, give it a go.
All good?
Yep, yep, give it herbs. There, now she can straighten up. She can, if you can reverse back right into here.
Yeah, she can do it all the way back.
Yeah, straight onto this fucking hard shit.
Yep.